to Mitchell with the shot at the goal to tie the game at 6-12.